Smokey and the Bandit. Anybody remember them?
Smokey and the Bandit.
Yeah, Smokey and the Bandit. That, well, at the time, I was working with Jerry Reed. And I got to see the Banjo player when it was working. And it's a big honor for me to be thrilled. It really helped me a lot. It's called Eastbound and Down, and it's from the movie Smokey and the Banjo.